People dubbed early computers electronic brains as if they were like human brains. But everything a computer does must be processed mathematically. Today, computers can make decisions based on huge amounts of input. But can they really think like humans? Rebecca consulted some experts.
Computers have received a lot of attention for their skill in chess, and players regularly practice against computerized programs. So we thought they might have an insight on how a computer's brain is different than a human's.
It's different because, yes, the computer is much more constant. It makes better moves than you would think it would.
The computers think more moves forward than a human, and they look at all the possibilities in a couple of seconds, and we look at all the possibilities in a couple of hours.
Do you think a computer has a brain?
No, I don't think it has a brain. It just kind of has memory, that it just uses that to... It doesn't really think.
Yeah, creativity does count. It, first of all, helps you more with your planning. You can see further ahead and more complicated moves.
You can be tired when you play, you have fears. You can be afraid of the opponent you're going to play, and that really damages your skill. You can be a lot weaker because of that. But the computer has no idea who it's playing. It's not afraid of anything. It's not tired.
Checkmate.